Okay, Mr. Trump, if you could just step on your mark. Did you get a chance to see the script?
Here's how I want this commercial to go. I want to say the words from the script into the camera while you film it. Then you're going to edit it to exactly 30 seconds, which is going to be hard because there's going to be a lot of good stuff.
Yeah, that's how we usually do it.
Then you're going to air it, and it's going to get the highest ratings of any promo in the history of NBC, not to mention the history of television.
Promos actually don't get ratings, so...
Let's do this.
Okay. Here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2... Mr. Trump, is something wrong?
You didn't say one.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, we don't usually say one because you may hear it on the tape.
All right, here's what you're gonna do. I want you to count backwards from 5, and when you get to 1, you won't say it, and that way you won't hear it on the tape. Then you'll point to me, and then I'll begin saying my lines, and then you will take what we just recorded.
Yes, we get it. Good, thank you. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hello, this is the Donald from Trumpsylvania telling you to watch this week's special Halloween episode of The Apprentice. These contestants are going to be shaking in their suits because, unlike Frankenstein, I am not afraid of fire in any of them. Moo hoo, hoo hoo, hoo, ha, 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 ha. That was great.
Mr. Trump, we should probably do that again.
I think we should do it again. I didn't point when I said The Apprentice.
Okay, so let's try it again. And at the end, it's sort of like an evil villain laugh, like...
All right, you just watch what I do. I think you'll find it very professional.
Great. Here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hello, this is the Donald from Trumpsylvania. And you've already got this part on tape, so you can splice it and moo hoo 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 hoo. Hey, 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 The Apprentice.
Mr. Trump, we can't really splice that middle part, so we're gonna have to do it again.
Okay, but this time I'm gonna freestyle it like I did on that Visa commercial, which, by the way, got tremendous ratings, and so will this promo.
Yeah, but once again, you know, promos don't get ratings,
and
so...
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hello, this is Count Trumpula. I want to suck your blood, but I won't. If you botch The Apprentice, this beak. Moo hoo, moo hoo, moo hoo. And then right here, I'm gonna stand to let. And I want you to do some fancy graphic thing where I break into pieces like glass, and then every piece turns into a real bat, and every bat flies away.
Mr. Trump.
And then the last bat turns into the NBC peacock, but with fangs. And maybe at the end we can get, you know, Steven Tyler do a guitar thing.
Mr. Trump, we have to play this on the air tonight, so I think we're done.
I think we're done.
Great.
This turned out fantastic. This commercial's gonna be huge. Huge. And I think we're gonna get a real impressive rating on the rerun, too.
Mr. Trump, you can actually leave the Dracula cave here.
Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna leave the cave.
Great.
Then I'm gonna go use the John.
Okay.
Then I'm gonna get in the elevator, and I want it to lower me to the lobby. All right, lower me all the way down to the lobby. Okay. I like the numbers. I want them to light up as we go down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then I walk out, and then I want the car to have Derek Jeter in it and all of that.